note that I'm getting pretty hot here and that the duty cycle was reduced with the fan being on. So the fan does have an effect on the machine. I had the voltage probe set wrong before. It is 14 volts steady, rock solid from idle all the way up. The only thing that changes is the time period, or the duty cycle rather, of the PWM signal. So. That was on setting 6. Note that the PWM signal is not going full output, or it's not a 100% duty cycle.